said goodbye to his mama as he left South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had to do. He was dropped in the jungle where the choppers would rumble with the smell of napalm in the air. Then the sergeant said, look up ahead. Like a dark evil cloud, 1200 came down on him and 29 more. They fought for their lives, but most of them died in the 173rd Airborne. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brother. Talks about the shrapnel they left in his leg. He puts on a gray suit over his airborne tattoo, and he ties it on one time a year. And remembers the fallen as he orders a tall one and swallows it down with his tears. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky, 1965, the 8th of November. Through a clear blue sky, 1965. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky, 1965, the 8th of November. As he left South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had to do.